The youths of Cameroon, whose voices have not been heard nationally and internationally, have been brought together by a non-governmental organization like Jeunesse Verte to enable them to understand the meaning of climate change, as well as sending a message to the world about the effects of climate change in our communities.
Well, we will have to give them the possibility to understand what it means by climate change, why our state parties are going there, what are they going to do there. Our ambitions here is just to give them the voice at the national level, but also at the international level.
The young Cameroonians, taking part in a 3-day workshop under the theme COP in Cameroon, National Workshop of Youth Climate Negotiators, are regarded by the director of Konrad Adenauer Foundation, the sponsor of the seminar, as future representative of the continent's generation.
The Konrad Adenauer Foundation is very happy to organize this seminar together with La Jeunesse Verte, Madame Marie Tamuafo, because as a political foundation of the Federal Republic of Germany, we are keen to foster the dialogue with young people, with young ambassadors. The Cameroonian youth is both engaged and knowledgeable about the negotiations. I also think that their participation is key because they are representing the future generation of this continent.
Such seminars with youths will pass a message to the international negotiators on the interests of African future generations.